I think they signed the wrong player.
Arsenal had just announced the signing of Fabio Vieira from Porto. Yesterday, Man United were linked with his teammate for 40 million. And today, Arsenal signed this guy for 40 mil.
Has Ten Hag just baited another manager?